Method number three to help busy people get more clients and higher sales with less work and less time is to take action. There's a lot of great innovative people out there that do a lot of planning. But see, planning is just the first step. Then you have to take action. You have to be a massive action taker, okay? So you have to be able to turn your thoughts into conceivable actions and into results. See, ideas are not power. Applied ideas are power, and that's what moves you forward. See, you have to understand, you cannot do it all yourself, nor should you. You know, you gotta have other people helping take things off your plate so you can go out and concentrate on sales or helping clients or the things you should be doing.